You can configure settings in Synology Drive to block non-administrative users from downloading files in order to prevent file copying or moving for improved file protection and management. In this video, we'll provide instructions for blocking non-admin users from downloading team folder files, blocking non-admin users from downloading files via FileStation, FTP, or WebDAV, demonstrating the interface seen by users in Synology Drive and Synology Drive Client. You will find the timestamp of each section in the video description. Sign into DSM with an administrator's account. Launch Synology Drive Admin Console and go to Team Folder. Select My Drive or the team folder that you want to block downloads for. Click Settings and go to the Security tab. Select Block File Downloading and click OK. Note that you cannot block downloads for the Homes folder or Document Viewer. Sign into DSM with an administrator's account. Go to Control Panel, Shared Folder. Select the shared folder and click Edit. Go to the Advanced Permissions tab. Select Disable File Downloading and click Save. Now that you've configured the settings, let's test it out to see what happens when a user tries to share files in a folder that blocks downloads. Sign into DSM with a user account and do the following. Launch Synology Drive and go to Team Folder. Select a shared folder that blocks downloads and click the share icon. Hover over the information icon next to the invitee list and you will see that the download option is unavailable. Also, on the Public Link tab, if the shared link is enabled and allow options to download and copy is selected, you will see that the information icon next to it says the administrator has blocked the downloading function. Once downloads are blocked, non-admin users can only copy or move that file within the restricted folder. To see what happens when a user tries to copy or move files from a folder that blocks downloads to a folder that allows downloads, do the following. In a folder that blocks downloads in Synology Drive, select a file and click the action icon. Select Copy to or Move to, and then select a folder that allows downloads. Click OK. A failed to copy or failed to move error message will appear. To see what happens when a user tries to access a folder that blocks downloads via Synology Drive Client, do the following. Launch Synology Drive Client as a non-admin user and stay on the Sync Tasks page. You will see that the folder that blocks downloads shows the error downloading from this folder is restricted and is using two-way sync. Users can either delete the task or click Sync Rules, Sync Mode, and change the sync direction to upload data to Synology Drive server only. To learn more about Synology Drive, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel, or click on another video to keep watching.